BBC introducing In Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Marston. Unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to John Kyrle High School here in Ross-on-Wye. Now, I first discovered this group several years back playing at Snodfest, which is near to their hometown of Evesham. They met in 2008, and back then they were all between the ages of 8 and 10 years old. They won the W Factor in 2011, and in 2012 were semi-finalists in a national music competition. Forward to 2013, and here they are playing on BBC Introducing. They are Maxed Out!
Man to me.
Undiscovered.
And Under the Radar Music.
Maxed out. What was it when you met? You were like 10 and 8 and 10 or something like that, was it?
Yeah, when we met, I was 8 and these two were 10 in 2008, so 5 years ago.
Wow. And you're still all like really young as well.
Yeah, still young. Yeah.
Jacob's still 12, so.
It's are quite... you?
Yeah.
Okay. That's frightening. How do you get to play in venues when you're only 12, or don't you? Or do you have to lie about your age?
No, I don't think we've ever lied about our age.
Some places are obviously over 18s or over 16s, so then because Jacob's younger, we have to.
You haven't got a drawer full of fake moustaches.
No,
stuff.
We haven't. Yeah.
That's what you need. It's like the ultimate gigging gear. It's like, yeah. You know, guitars, drums, false moustaches.
Yeah.
You see? Okay. So where have you played?
Snodfest, Radstock, pubs around the area. Just anywhere we can, really. Part in the parts.
Well, festivals are a good circuit to get onto. How do you go about
small
doing
festivals.
That?
We know certain people in the music industry and they like our music and...
Yeah, just getting our stuff out there, really.
So you're all at high school now, are you?
Yeah.
Okay, and what are you all studying?
I'm
have you?
School.
You're still in middle school.
Yeah.
Cool. And what stage do you start choosing your options? That's still to come, isn't it?
We just chose our options this year.
And what have you chosen?
Me and Ben both did graphics and music, and then we both did geography, actually.
Yeah. Took exactly the same.
Yeah, very similar.
Wow. You met at school?
Yeah.
Well, we're brothers, so...
Oh, okay. So you met before?
Yeah.
All right, okay. And where's been the best place to play?
I think here was really cool.
Yeah,
we're not just
O2
saying
Academy.
That. Yeah, O2 Academy was really good. We had a good gig the other week at the Royal Oak Pub in Studley. That was really good fun.
And what are the audiences like around Evesham and stuff like that?
They're good, yeah.
When we bring our friends with us, they're always really supportive, friends and family.
You've got a huge like fan base. Like even today, you like turn up with a mini bus full of people who are prepared to scream when you tell them to scream. That's all right.
Yeah, well, they're really fortunate. Really appreciate it. Yeah.
How do you meet all of those people? Are they all like school friends?
School friends.
They're mainly girls. You're doing all right.
Girls.
Do you play many gigs in school?
We have done.
Yeah.
We did the fashion show at our high school a few weeks ago.
So girls on the catwalk.
Yeah, girls
doing
on the catwalk.
Doing that again as well.
Yeah, we're doing it again soon. So.
Right.
Yeah, we do play at school sometimes, but because you're playing in front of your friends and your peers, it's quite nerve-wracking.
Yeah. Now they're girlfriends.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jacob's the only single one.
That's the whole reason for the minibus. They're all here for you.
Yeah.
What's your plans for the music?
Just going to carry on writing our own stuff and gigging around the area and just get a bigger fan base and get our music out there, really.
People so like what they hear as well. Can they go online and get it or buy an album from you?
Well, if you go to our website at maxedoutband.com, there's a link to everything like Reverb Nation, SoundCloud, Facebook, everything's there. So you hear all our new stuff. We regularly post singles and stuff. That's the place to go.
And what's life going to be like after school? Is it going to be going into college and uni, or is it going to be, let's try and make something out of being in a band?
Probably.
See what happens.
Yeah, we'll see what happens, really, because obviously there's so many options to choose. But right now, at this moment in time, we just love being a band and we want a future in music, whether it's with the band or not. But we just love this band and just hope it continues.
Well, starting at 8, that's no mean feat. And you're still going strong and, you know, even tighter sound now than you've ever had. So you're doing all the right good things. So
thank you very much.
So do stick at it.
Thank you, Andrew. Okay, cheers.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Master.
Be part of it.
Fading in my mind. song for you this evening. Thank you so much for having us. We're Maxed Out. It's called Spin Me Around.
Session snaps right now.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
Hi, I'm Andrea. I'm from Sedgeborough.
And that's near Evesham, which is where Maxed Out come from, who we just heard. What do you think of them?
I thought they're absolutely fantastic. We're having a great time, great atmosphere, and lots of support for the band, so it's wonderful.
I'm Grace Capewell, and I'm from Evesham. I thought they were brilliant, as usual. It's a lovely vibe. Everyone's really friendly.
Hi, what's your name? Where are you from?
It's James from Worcestershire, Evesham, Sedgeborough. I think they're great, amazing. Love them.
You've come quite a way to see them today. It's here at John Kyrle High School. How do you describe their music?
It's great. Rock, light, Foo Fighters kind, all put into one, blends. Great.
My name's Sarah and I'm from Ashton near Evesham. I think Maxed Out are fantastic. I love them all. I think their music's brilliant and it just keeps getting better and better.
So, a big fan of Maxed Out. How often have you seen them?
I have no idea.
Lots.
Many times. Yeah.
That's fantastic. Thank you.
Thank you.
My name's Lydia and I'm from Evesham. They're absolutely fab. And I've seen them quite a few times. It's a really good sound. Have it on my iPod.
If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.